Fine form. If that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do? heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Ramos.
Here's the cross.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
And he's up for the header.
Nothing wrong with the shot, really, except the direction. It was hit well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it. It's with Barcelona. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Low. Mendoza. Very good challenge. Could be a booking here. Ball, he's just dinked it past an opponent to Green. That will help ease the pressure. And that will be a throw. Now Messi. Got away from him. Ramos. Nelson. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. On the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Felipe. Good up. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. And that is a chance again. Let's have a quick look at it. We can squeeze it in, the save.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
And here's the shot.
Well, the shot's well off target, and the defender's relieved, but they played a part, I think.
Well, they did. They didn't pick him up initially, but they just did enough to close him down.
Jeffrey. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Saved by the goalkeeper, clasped it to his midriff. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. We've got two teams here going at it, hammer and tongs, and shot equaling shot. The second half is off and underway. To Green. And Green. Mendoza. Out for a throw. And over the touchline. And a sharp restart. Throw-in coming up. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Green. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. Presented possession to the opposition now. It's Drogba. Oh, it's a penalty. The decision is made by the referee. It is a penalty, and the card is yellow.
I just wondered about the colour there. I thought I saw red coming out for a second, but no. I think the booking is fair enough.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Saved it, the goalkeeper. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Drogba.
Here's the chance.
The score! Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Safely behind for a goal kick. Replay on that yellow card.
Mistimed it. I think it was an honest attempt at the ball.
It's Messi. That's across the field to try and switch the play. And here's the cross. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. It's a turnover in play. Ramos. It's Messi. Very good. Intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. It's with Barcelona. Nelson.
He's got room to hit this.
Stopping the cross, important job for the defender.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
And he's just hit it so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. Low. Felipe. Ramos. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Now Green. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Alan, the floor is yours on this goal again that's given them the lead. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Now Drogba. That will help ease the pressure. And the cross is in. Drogba! It's an amazing game. It's an amazing goal at an amazing time. Very good effort this from this team to get level late on.
Well, they might be believing they could go on win this now. They've got the momentum. Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
So, away we go at 1-1. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Not long left, but that's a foul, and it will be a free kick. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. It's Drogba. Gonna cross it. Can he do it? Oh, great work by the keeper. Terrific stop. Really below his normal standard. The referee's given the free kick. The game's not over yet. Going to be 3 minutes added on, and he's headed it goalwards. He's tried to lash it, Alan, hasn't he, really, and that's why he's missed by such a long distance.
Yeah, he has, and he'll look back on that with a lot of regret if they end up losing this match.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. That's another one given away below his normal standards. Mendoza. That's good defending. And shoots! Wonderful shot. That must be the winning goal. Oh, great goal, Alan.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match, doesn't it?
Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. And that's the end of the match, and it's 2-1.